that season ended, I still kept that in mind about what I wanted to achieve. And as we progressed through the season, I noticed that I improved a lot during the time that I was swimming. And one person that played a major role in my development was Coach Zoe. And she saw the potential in me and nurtured it. She believed in me, and even though I was intimidated by the pressure of racing with varsity girls, Coach Zoe knew that I was capable of achieving greatness. After season came to an end my junior year, Coach Garrett told us that that would be her last year as our coach because she wanted to spend more time with her family. But her replacement showed the same dedication, passion, patience, and positivity to her father, Coach Gerson. When my senior year started, I would like to think of myself as Coach Gerson's right-hand man because if he ever needed anything taken care of, I was always volunteering to do it. Later in the year, as season approached, he gave me the great honor of being captain of the girls' swim team along with my co-captain, Elsa. This was one of the most exciting things that happened to me because I took this opportunity to really get to know the swim team and also encourage them to get to know each other through different team bonding activities and just little like things that we would do during swim just to try to get to know each other. I can honestly say that they are an amazing group of people and I'm definitely going to miss them next year. I'm definitely going to miss the last year during practice, Coach Zoe's fantastic baby, and Coach Christian's atmosphere. Furthermore, I would like to give thanks to all the people who made an impact in my swimming career. First off, I would like to thank my mom for always recognizing the greatness I have within me, pushing me to be my best at events, and always making an effort to come to all of my swim meets. I would like to thank my dad for teaching me that winning is not the most important thing when it comes to swim, and that all that truly matters is that you try your best to give it everything you have. I would like to thank my stepdad, Frank, for being very supportive throughout my swim career and showing up to my meets whenever he could. I would like to thank Coach Zoe for always being someone I could rely on, investing her heart and soul to the swim team and for her mother-like qualities because she always made sure all of the girls had everything they need, whether it be snacks, homemade sweets, or just help giving advice on technique. I admire her passion and genuine personality because I know that she cares for us just as she would her own family. I would like to thank Coach Garrett for seeing the potential I had within me and giving me the opportunity to prove that I could swim with the varsity girls. With Coach Garrett, I knew that if you put in hard work and proved to her that you really wanted to swim with the big dogs, she'd make sure it happened. She gave me my first glimpse of what it was like to truly challenge myself and push myself to limits, and for that I am forever grateful. Next, I would like to thank Coach Christian for always being positive and understanding. He is one of the most compassionate people I have ever met. And when I had my low points in swim, he was always there providing reassurance and encouragement. He never let me give up on myself, and he was the same way with everyone else on the team. I appreciate everything he has done for me and the team this year, and but no words can amount to how much gratitude the team and I have for him. Lastly, I would like to thank my team for letting me be their captain. All of you were so welcoming, and I hope that this year was as great for you as it was for me. I know that all of you will do great things with your swim career, and just keep in mind it's not about winning. It's about trying to beat your own personal best and achieving the goals you set for yourself. And I would also